peddlers. Lots for the peddlers. Poodle, 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 poodle.
What's going on here? Oh, that was another ride. It's more peddlers.
Yeah, the peddlers. Jeep! It's the Jeep Day! So it's Florida! Every day is Jeep Day! Oh, the peddlers!
Yeah, we start seeing like.
I'll stick my foot out.
Oh. Wow, you want to take them out, huh?
That would not be nice.
Yeah, a whole group of them. That's good exercise, though. You're way the hell back there.
Yeah, I slowed down for one and put them on video a little bit. Almost wanted to like slow down completely and get behind them and get in that lane and just sort of cruise real slow. I'd freak them all out.
You do it, right?
Might be someone crossing over here with the flashers going on. Yep, there they go across. Yeah, there's a lot of peddlers out today, huh?
Yeah.
Almost as many peddlers as there is Jeeps.
Yeah, you gotta watch these crossings, man. Not everybody hits the signs and goes. They just think that.
Yeah,
not
well,
good.
You gotta watch out. We'll run their ass over. Figure out where the hell he's going.
Oh.
Bug?
Oh, I just got felt in the arm with it. Damn, it hurt.
What, by a bug?
Yeah, it was big.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. I wonder if I got a big welt from it. I couldn't imagine not having a helmet to get hit in the face with that.
I know, or even an open helmet. Can you imagine? I mean, I'm sure it's so much cooler, but I think I would rather have the warmth of the heat annoyance as opposed to a bug annoyance blasting me in the nose or in the mouth or in the cheek or something.
Yeah, exactly.
You know?
We just want air in. It's not like if you really wanted to have air, you could flip up the mask a little bit.
Oh, I know. It's not like you're not getting that much more. But, you know, you can have a smoke and everything when you're got an open mask.
Is that the appeal of it?
Say what?
Is that the appeal of it? You can have a smoke? You know one thing I get hit by is these fucking dragonflies. Do you see all of them? They're like all over.
Yep. Same with a big-ass bumblebee, you know?
Maybe.
Some kind of weird flying bug that comes out at night, just happened to be out at that particular moment.
A lion bug? Is that what you just said? Okay.
Yeah, you know.
I think we should look that up and see if you can find a picture of it and put it in your video right there. A lion bug.
I said a flying. What'd you think I said? Lying?
Flying, like a lion.
Fly-in?
Lion, like rawr, lion.
Oh, a lion bug.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe there is such a thing as a lion bug. I know there's a lion fish. But a lion bug?
I think you got gotta look that up.
I'll look it up, and then if there is one, I'll post it up on the thing so everybody can see what a lion bug is.
Yeah, it'd be interesting. What you find.
But there is a lion type of fish, and I'll have to find that as well now, I guess.
Yes,
post
I
that
think
up.
So. A lionfish. That's the one with it's got the stripes and everything, I think, and it's got like the white, like, if I think of it correctly. We'll have to see if I'm right. Don't cross, lady. Hit the button. Don't be stupid.
Oh, I'm just going to cross without the button.
Yep.
Must
not
be a
even
local.
Warning people that, hey, where's people walking?
She's a local. Everybody does it all the time.
And the thing is, if they press the button, everybody's got to stop and everybody's aware.
I understand if you got a large group, but otherwise it's like, as long as you cross fast, fuck around.
Yeah, I guess you're right. They're working hard on Saturday. You must be waiting for the inspector or somebody to come. Hey, six ride in front. Good guy, did you see that?
Yeah.
And the girl in front.
You always put the rookie in front. I know it's a little more dangerous for you having the rookie in front, but you always do it because this way if something happened to their bike or something goofy happened, you're able to slow down and be there for them.
As plus opposed, you can keep the cars off of that person.
Well, yeah, plus you can see what's going on and tell them ahead of time, say, hey, watch out for this, or that they don't normally pay attention to because they're
learning.
New, yeah, they're new to riding.
Now, I ride up front not because I'm a rookie. I'm not so much of a rookie anymore, honey.
I let you ride first because it's ladies before gentlemen.
That's the right thing to do. Good man.
That's right.
Good man. Did he wave?
Yep.
Alright. I know I came up on him so fast that he was like, ooh, how do I do?